Right, here we go. This is going to be Operation Firefly of Global War 1936 version 4.1. We are on UK and France turn number 5. So, this turn, the Germans are able to buy some fancy stuff. It looks like they bought a bunch of mechs. But I think the scariest thing is a 7 transport Japan. Very interesting. And you can see the oops, my gosh, the lag. But you can see these mechs over here. I think he's got what? Five of them now, something like that. And a whole lot of light tanks. So we'll see. I'm not a fan of light tanks. I like medium, but so he does, but let's start off by going with tech. So we're going to keep going with ASW. We're going to try amphib again, and we're going to start improved construction. So let's see if we can get something. So we get amphib, miss, and hit. Alright, so ASW, that was two in a row, I think. And amphib. But no to construction. Alright. Let's go ahead and roll the heavy armor for France like I normally do while I'm here. Do you still have a factory for now? It's a fail of a 4. Alright, so let's go to purchases. We have 13 bucks. We are going to spend all 13 on 2 AAs, an infantry, and a militia. And then the FEC is going to spend all 5 on an infantry and a militia. And ANZAC's just going to spend 2 for one militia. Alright, non-combat moves. So, this one here is going to strat naval move 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to here, and the one that's here is going to strat naval move back the same thing. And drop off that infantry. These two ships here are going to go 1, 2, 3 along with the fourth fleet. And we say, do you want to declare war? And they say no. And then these two keep going along with the whole thing. And we say, do you want to declare, which I'll actually, now I should have moved this over here too, and then this one back. Do you want to declare war? No. On either one. This one comes all the way out here. These two, the furthest they can go to reach is to go into port. This one's going to go all the way up in here. Actually, hold on. This one's not going to strategically move back. From there, you can go 1, 2, 3, and the one that was here can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, along with the carrier, along with this whole fleet here. He can get all the way through. These two ships can only go to here, so they have to go to port because they can't just stay there by themselves. Well, they can, but they're not going to stay there by themselves. All right, so this stuff here comes up and joins the fleet here. This comes out of port. This one comes over, and the one that's there comes back. All right, 1, 2, 3. This one can go back on the marker. Down. Let's see. These planes, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, you stinker. Oh, what do we got over here? 1, 2, 3. Wow, how'd that dude get all the way over there? He done good. This one in for now. Sorry, just thinking as I'm looking. Okay, I think that's it. Let's build some stuff. Let's go over here first. Oh yeah, this guy's gonna slide down. Obviously, these go into Calcutta. It's the last militia I can put there. up here. These two go up here. That one. That one. Sure. Okay. And we collect. Okay, did they annex the third one? They did. Yeah, they did. So that's 14, 5, and 3. Let's do France. We already rolled tech. We got $8. We will. Oh, just not showing up. I spend $8 with, and I'm going to collect 9. Buying 2 militia and an AA. So. One, two, three, four, five. Come all the way up here. Oops. And let's see. Oops. These three will come up here. These three can just rail up here, fight her over. This guy here. Oops, I put it over here. Oh no, I forgot about the AA. Yeah. I'll leave this guy here. That's fine. Because then I will build one guy down here. And these two in Perry. there was one sub that needs to move. Oops. One, two, three. Oh yeah, this sub moves down here too. Okay, they collected their money, they collected 9, right? Yeah, 9. Alright, we will hand it over to Italy. So, we'll see what Italy has to do for us. Good luck.